all that experience. That's daddy dang horsepower.
I'm usually pretty fast, whether it's in the street and small tire stuff. The trans brake shifted in a second, and the car sat there. I was like 200 feet from where I started from. He sucked the paint off my car. That thing's fast, like really, really fast. It was humbling how fast that thing was and came by. We got our butt kicked. It is what it is, I guess. That's racing.
Good job.
Thanks, man.
It's all fun.
Yeah. What happened? As soon as I went to the trans brake, it shifted in a second. I'm surprised it sat there.
Yeah. Jesus.
It was doing it in a burnout box. I didn't know what was going on. So I held it to do the burnout. And then, yeah, I did the same thing on trans brake. I don't know.
And then when I went by.
Yeah.
Like, where's he going?
I let go of the button. It was just like, burr, and then it rode out about 100 feet. And then it finally took off again. And
man.
Even though I didn't beat Daddy Dave, I feel good about it. He's out of our league. That's next level stuff compared to the small tire stuff, but we feel really good about how we did today.
Hey, man, it's the first time.
Power the big tire.
Nice job, dude. Hey, I watched the car earlier today. It's killer, man. I really do like it. Congratulations.
It's not our world. It's your world. But
I know.
It was an honor to even be able to come race you in your world.
Congratulations, man.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Light turns green. He doesn't wait very long. I see the car out of the corner of my eye, and he never came around me. I mean, this car is sick, dude. This is a badass car.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
No different than what we got.
Absolutely
the only thing
not.
That's different is the tire.
It's going to be tough for anybody to beat one of the big tire cars, even if it's a fast small tire car. I would like to consider that this is a pretty fast small tire car, so.
So he went by me like a slingshot. I let go of the button and I sucked him right up. Like, by the time I'm flying around him, the car goes into tire shape. Like, my eyes are crossed and I'm looking out both directions. I got my ass kicked by a small tire car, so I'm the real loser today, so.
Before the finish.
And I was, where are you? I thought you had me. I was like, oh, I messed up.
Good race, man.
Good race.
they wanted. I really wanted the hit just because of the way we set the car up to be down track against a big tire. Well, they threw a wrench in our plans bringing Boosted out. And you know what? That didn't work out because we left heads up. I thought I could get him. And it didn't happen. I do have history of Boosted. In a prior car, I have beaten him before. This is a new car, so I was really confident, you know, when he came up, I'd give him what he wanted. I thought I could beat him again. Didn't happen. So you best believe I'm gonna follow him and I'm gonna get him again.
I don't think it takes a rocket scientist to figure out that was one large gap. The vet did his best he could.
I knew it was going to be hard for me to know when to get on the trans brake, when he was going to leave. I wasn't thinking. He's a turbo car. I should have waited about 2 or 3 seconds, but I went ahead and got on the trans brake. So I'm sitting there, it seemed like 10 minutes, but it probably wasn't 4 or 5 seconds. But when you got something just in there, bah, 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 like it gets nerve-wracking. Finally leaves, as soon as I leave, and then I seen him start wiggling, and I was freight training him at that point. And I passed him. I don't know how I didn't blow one of his doors off. We were hauling ass.
Boddie's in the beams. Parkman's in the beams.
Bringing the Bay Area $5,000 more. Congratulations, Team Boddie.
Boddie, he knew he should have gave me more than 7 cars. He drove by me like, man, like he's my dad going to get milk and never coming back. You know, like, what the heck?
Hey, good, baby. I had to try, bro.
Hey, no.
To the wall and I had to pedal it.
Hey, I blew the tire off, too.
No, you went by me like nothing. Bro. I wheelied, pedaled in, was like waiting, and there you went.
Who's waiting for? Here we go!
That way. I've definitely set people out. You know, we've been on the street, but that's tough because by the time you see a gray blur go by, you let go of the button. They're already going 110 or 120 miles an hour, and he was a bus link out on me, probably before I reacted, but then even the car has to react after that. So I was catching him for sure, and probably right past the stripe, I went by him, but hey, he already had the wind light, so it doesn't matter.
Did you not see him or something?
No, as soon as I met him, I saw him, I let go of the button.
Okay.
You have to understand, he's going 110 when he goes by me.
That's true.
So, like, I mean, by the time my car reacted and moved, he looked like he was two greyhounds
in
front of me, yeah.